not just the high schoolers that are hitting the gridiron. This week, Angelo State began their fall camp a few days ago as they seek to build on the positive momentum that started during the spring. Rams say that playing physical and fast-paced will dramatically increase their chances to break through in the Loaded Lone Star Conference. This early period of the season is about getting themselves in prime condition to do just that.
We always go at a fast pace. We're never slowing down our pace, and I think that gets us into shape. So that's like more of our conditioning is just our plays. We're just going, going, going.
I think we're going to be a very physical team on offense and defense. It's just really a blessing to be out here to play football, you know, and everybody knows that it could end at any time. You know, it's a dangerous game, but just taking advantage of every opportunity. You know, everybody is pretty humble and getting hungry.